looks like a signature, but it's a Zern. When Elger went out of business, Zern took their molds and started making their own toilets with the signature base, signature look, and this is one of those redesigned ones, but still has the similar, like, base size. That they suck.